morning, everybody. So right now it is 10:08 and it is Monday, June 27th. So today me and my mom are going to head out to a garden center because she wants to pick up a few things. And then I know yesterday I was supposed to get my nails done, but we didn't. So yeah, I'm gonna go do that. My face looks so ugly. I didn't want to do makeup today, I just wasn't feeling it. I put on a little bit of mascara, as you can see, like, obviously my eyelashes don't actually look like that, but my face is so red. You know what, it's okay, because you should feel comfortable in your own skin, and honestly it's irrelevant to me. I don't really care what I look like. So yeah, by the way, if you go on my Twitter, why did I say it like that? If you go on my Twitter, I was actually following everybody. Like, make sure you go follow me on Twitter, because I follow people a lot when I post videos or like anything. So I said retweet my pinned tweet for a follow, so guess what I'm doing, following everybody. As you can see, I basically already followed everyone. Oh my god, I can't reach it. Yeah, I basically already followed everybody, so yeah. I'm gonna post it again because I posted that at like 8 a.m. so a lot of people didn't see it, but I will follow you for any of those things. Totally turn off my camera and forgot to show you what I was wearing. So I'm wearing this shirt, which is from Forever 21, and I'm supposed to get it like hemmed because obviously this is way too big, but I'm just felt like wearing it. And then I'm wearing these jeans from Forever 21, which I think I wore about 3 days ago or something like that. Yeah, I think I wore them to Square One. And then I'm wearing my Stan Smith, and yeah, my room. Are you seeing this right now? Yeah, okay, anyways, I'm just gonna head out now, so yeah. We're always just gonna move the truck, and then we're taking the kids. Is it open? So yeah, I'll turn on the AC. You can see me. Hello. Okay, I'm gonna turn this like up because it's freaking hot, and make my seat cold because it's freaking hot, and put on some music. So over here, and it looks like this. It's just really cute. She's just picking up like a few things, so we didn't have to go to the really, really big one that's far. But yeah, now look at this one. Whoops, I accidentally zoomed in. Oh, this looks like fake. Oh, crap. Did you eat that?
Yeah, this is mint.
It smells really good.
Orange mint is hearty perennial herb with dark green
leaf right now.
Yeah.
So, and then there's.
I can eat it right now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try it. Okay. I really like this one. This one's really, really pretty. That's so cute. Look at that one. This one's really pretty. That is so cute. I like that one. I love that like two color scheme kind of thing. Oh, these are so cute. Wait. Oh. This is cute. I like these little multicolored ones. And there's like a whole bunch of different colors. They have like these little garden things, but they're kind of weird still. What? Oh, I thought this came together. I was like, oh my god, that looks so ratchet.
Oh, we didn't get anything from there because like everything was just like,
it's beautiful.
Yeah, it was really nice.
But we don't know what we want.
But I like the big garden center. But now we are just going to go to get my nails done, finally. I think I'm gonna do like my whole nails all sparkly like this. Like, but like not this dark sparkle, like a white or like a silver or something, because I think it'd be really cute. So yeah, we're going there now. And later.
So everyone's always asking me where I get my nails done and da 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 da. So I go to Lover's Nails and Spa, and their number is 905-453-6378. And it looks like this, and I love them in there. They're so cute, and let's go. Okay, so, ooh. I like this. Actually, I kind of like that. Thinking, I wanted to try something. Like, I never tried that. Like, all my nails sparkly.
Let me try it.
Okay.
If you don't like it, then you change it.
Okay. Because I'll probably put white, and then, like, put this all over top of all of them. And it'll look really pretty. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Oh, really? Oh, yeah. So, now...
So now
me and my mom are going to A&W to eat.
We're gonna play in this store.
Are we really? What are we gonna do? Oh, here we go. My mom brought me in here. God, I know we would come here and play with the stuff. Like, whatever would be on this. Oh, this feels
fun. Everyone at home, here we go.
What's up, puppet? Oh my god. Okay, so we got our drinks and we're just cooling, waiting because they serve us our food here, which is like pretty awesome. She's like amped about this drink. I don't know why.
Very amplified.
Oh look, I think that's our food coming right now.
Here it comes.
Yay. What time is it?
I don't know.
12:35. Oh, thank you very much. Ooh, that looks really good. Okay.
Smokes. I'm impressed.
Yes. Very good.
So, to my modeling agency now, and
photo shoot.
We have to hand in the fee for my photo shoot that I'm gonna be having. So we're just gonna go do that. And I'm so amped that my nails are done. Like, it feels so much better. Now we're probably gonna buy Clear Sonic.
So that we can kill her friend.
I know.
You're beautiful.
You're natural.
No. At least when I don't wear makeup, you can see my little freckles I have. They're like light. I love the look of this. I don't know if I should get this or not. I heard it was really, really good, but I don't know. Hey.
So, I'm super excited because we got the Clear Sonic, so I'm gonna try them when I get home. But I put on foundation right there. I don't even know if you can tell. Can you even tell?
So, I'm home now, but I figured, because I have these, like, Lush stuff, like, the bag is ripped. Like, this is literally from my haul video. I've never used this stuff yet. So I was thinking I would just take a bath and like show you what it looks like. So I have this bath bomb and it's blue and pink and it looks like it's gonna look cute. So it smells amazing too. Like it should be really fun. So I'm gonna try that.
Desperado. Sitting in a old Monte Carlo, a man whose heart is hollow. Take it easy. I'm not trying to go against it. Actually, I'm going with you. Gotta get up out of here and you and leave me behind. I know you won't, cause we share common interest. You need me.
So, I think this looks so freaking pretty, and I'm just going to be watching some YouTube videos and doing whatever, but it's so cute.
Hello, I'm back. So yeah, this is the thing. Basically what happened is I took my bath, like yada yada yada, watched YouTube videos. It is now 7:30. Still nice out though, like I could like so wow, that's great. So I'm just here about to upload yesterday's vlog and then edit this one and then get it ready to upload for tomorrow. And yeah, I'm literally a potato. Tomorrow's gonna be an
interesting vlog. It's gonna be my brother's graduation. So I'm excited. He's growing up so fast. He's gonna be graduating grade 8. So that kind of hurt. Super amped, and I'm so excited for him. So I will see you guys tomorrow with an amazing, fun, interesting vlog. Okay, bye.